hairy, bandy-legged what weight does call Manuel? And once a week, an excursion to local Roman remains, where you can buy cherryade and melted ice cream and bleeding Watney's Red Barrel.
Please.
And one night, they take you to a typical restaurant with local atmosphere and colour, and you sit next to a party of people from Rill who keep singing, Torre Molinos, Torre Molinos.
Will you be quiet?
I'm complaining about the food, which is so greasy, isn't it? You get cornered by some drunken greengrocer from Luton.
Shut up!
With an instamatic camera and Dr. Skull sandals and last Tuesday's Daily Express.
Shut up!
And he... over the Cuba Libras, then send it to the postcards of places they don't realise I haven't even visited.
Will you
to all in number 22, where the wonderful food very greasy, but we have managed to find this tiny little place hidden away in the back streets, weighing by cheese and onion crisps and Watney's Red Barrel. Then spending 4 days on the tarmac at Luton Airport on a 5-day package tour, with nothing to eat but dried BEA-type sandwiches. You can't even get a glass of Watney's Red Barrel because you're still in England. The bloody bar closes every time you're thirsty. Crying and vomiting and breaking the plastic ashtrays, and they keep telling you, "Nanny, be another hour."